It's yours. Jurassic Park. It's your job to make it work. Just build the park and populate it with dinosaurs. Lots of dinosaurs. This will be the greatest theme park in the history of the world. Your job is to keep the park gates open. Prove to InGen that the park is viable and safe.
Code Red, this is Park Control. Raptor breakout in Sector 32. Code Red. Copy that, Control. I'm reading 6 visitors in Sector 32. Okay, let's repair that breach.
Oh, yes. You have a T-Rex. Don't forget. He's a hunter. Design it, build it, breed dinosaurs. It's yours, Jurassic Park.
Hello, my name is John Hammond, and I am in charge of InGen, the company that you now work for. Your job is quite simple, really. Build a park, create dinosaurs, and entertain people. Of course, we'll be keeping an eye on you as well. We'll watch your park rating and give you feedback on your performance. But in the end, the success or failure of Jurassic Park, it's all up to you.
What would you recommend in this situation? Good choice.
Message from the park administrator.
What should we do here?
Okay.
Thank you.
urgent message from Dr. Wu.
No problem.
Message from Dr. Wu.
I'd like your thoughts on this.
Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to declare the newest wonder of the modern world, Jurassic Park. Now open.
cry there. Message from Dr. Gold.
What should we do about this?
How can I help? Message from Dr. Grant. Urgent message from Dr. Wu. Message from Dr. Grant.
You should contact us if you have the time. We really need to discuss this.
today.
Message from the park administrator. Message from Dr. Grant. Thank you.
Yeah.
Urgent message from John Hammond. To see you again. Message from Dr. Grant.
No problem.
Message from Dr. Wu. Message from Dr. Grant. Message from Dr. Grant. Message from Dr. Wu. Message from the park administrator. Message from Dr. Wu. Urgent.